school right now. Flight got delayed for 5:30. Been here for how long have we been here? We've been here since 3 o'clock. We've been here for a while, it feels like. We are waiting. I got a caribou. Some woman made it wrong. Okay, so as I was saying, it was delayed. Now we're just waiting for a flight. Oh, we're supposed to board at 5:30. Oh my God, we're boarding now. We're boarding. Say it with me, we're boarding, we're boarding. Guys, we're boarding now, we're moving, making moves. It's 6:37 right now, currently breaking out as you can see. I don't know if you can hear me that well. I'm kind of hungry and I don't have anything to eat. No, it's not the same as it was.
Time to use the bathroom, and now people are lining up to use the bathroom as the plane is landing. Like, seriously, get your shit together.
Okay guys, I don't think you realize how excited I am right now. I have been like, this is my future college, like, I'm gonna be here next year, and I feel like this already. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited to step outside and feel the hot air. Like, okay, so it's like, I have a t-shirt under this, so I have jeans on and Air Forces. But I don't care because it's gonna be so good.
It's so warm.
We just got to Arizona. We're getting the rental car. It is 9:45 right now, but it would be 11:45 in Minnesota, so I think we're all very tired. We have been waiting for a line to get a rental car for at least an hour and a half. We're not doing the best right now. Yeah, I think we just need to go to bed.
We're walking
into the rental car now.
Right here. Oh.
We're in the rental car now. That took us a little bit too long. I did all the work. I connected my phone to the car. So now we have CarPlay and everything should be working well now. So we're gonna go to In-N-Out and eat because we are all hungry. Okay, so we literally almost got in a crash. Not even 5 seconds out of the garage. Yeah, I did do that. I did save us. We were, you know, pulling out of the garage and there was like this yield that he was supposed to stop at. Another person coming this way. And none of them stopped, and I was like, okay, what's going on? And then I yelled, and I was like, stop. And then the cars were probably this close from hitting each other. Okay, well, now we're in the In-N-Out bathroom.
We're not doing well.
Okay, guys, we're officially here for the night. Homewood Suites Hilton. We are here. If our flight wasn't delayed, this would not be happening. Good morning, guys. Good morning. We just woke up and now we're just, you know, settling in and getting ready. After yesterday night, I think I slept pretty well. The fan was blowing, and so I'm pretty stuffy. Everything dried me out, especially my cooch. I really don't know what to expect today. Look how red my eyes are. I don't know why for the past like few weeks my eyes have been, do you see that? Look at all the veins in my eyes.
Yes, I do.
Why is that? They're all bloodshot.
I don't know, Google it.
Probably some sort of cancer. I didn't give you guys a room tour yet. So this is what the outside looks like. Super nice and sunny, like Arizona. Nice and sunny, and mountains in the back. Love it. We have our beds. Then we have dinner. And we have this.
Breakfast. Let me get the car going here first. Break.
Okay, guys, so we're out of the hotel now. We're going to look around and go visit the campus, so.
In such blissful ignorance, couldn't hit more like a bolt from the blue. And hate me, if you're gonna hate me. But just say it plainly, with everything lately, I just need the truth.
Looking back.
We go together like bad British weather, and the one day I made plans. So go hell for leather, I know that.
I'm super excited to come here. Let's just give a few little rundown. So we finished the tour, we finished everything. We're leaving ASU campus, downtown Phoenix campus. I am visiting with the ASU gymnastics coach tonight at 7:30. And I'm not meeting the team, but I'm meeting with the coach. So he knows like exactly who I am.
Hey guys, okay, Gabriel, say hi.
Hi.
Right now we are going to meet the coach and look at the gym. Okay guys, I know you can't
turn
see
right
me.
Turn onto West Commonwealth Avenue.
But we're
then
pulling
turn
up.
Left into the parking lot.
There it is. Pulling up to the gym.
Kind of nervous.
Okay guys, I have an update for you. So we met with the coach. No. I don't have a key. So we met up with the coach and I wasn't expecting this, but I am going into the gym at 8 a.m. tomorrow to train and meet some of the guys. There are like 52 or 54 guys on the team. And I don't know how many are going to be there. I know a few guys on the team already, but they are not going to be there because they're at Nationals. I'm pretty nervous, and this is like a really big commitment with the way that he made it seem. But, you know, it's a college team, so what do you expect? You know, I'm excited for the next 4 years of my life at ASU, so yeah, let's hope. Definitely pretty nervous about tomorrow. I did not expect it. I didn't bring my grip bag or anything. I have like these pink shorts and then a workout top. Hey guys, so today is Saturday. We today is that gym day. I just took a shower and we're about to go eat breakfast. Here's my outfit for today. I want to say I'm nervous, but...
You don't have to be nervous. You don't have to say you're nervous.
Well, I don't really have that many butterflies right now. I just kind of feel nervous. Okay, everyone, I'm on the way to the gym.
Yay. Should be right on time.
Bring a mask. Darn it.
I think I have one actually, my mom team.
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna be great. It's gonna be good. Have fun.
They're like every freshman goes through this, so I don't know why I'm like freaking out.
Exactly.
And they know that. They're all like, don't worry, like everything will be fine. Okay.
Now. Confidence, kid. Come on now. Use that same swing. Box. Oh.
Okay, guys. We're out of it. I did it. That was super cool. I had a really good time. They're all super welcoming. Super excited. I'm so excited to be here for the next 4 years. That's crazy. And the gym is amazing. They all seem super sweet. So yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so now we're gonna go shopping. Here's the outfit. Just white little thing, black tank top and pink shorts. Let me see if okay.
Jared in the back seat.
You have a cacti?
Yes.
Right now, we are at the mall, Scottsdale Shopping Square Mall.
And
we are trying to find parking, and we've been
looking for like 10 minutes.
We've been looking for about half an hour parking.
Oh, we're there.
It's curbside
pickup.
This is curbside pickup.
Can I look
No, we don't. We
it's 12.
The sun goes down at 5. We don't have much time left. We only have about 3 hours left of sunlight. So, well, we do need much because there are many stores.
Sky. Finally, we found parking. So now we're walking to the mall. We're eating lunch, right? Or we ate lunch, basically. And yeah, we had Five Guys. I'm about to try these on. I really hope they fit because I love these. It's too boxy. Like, you make me look fat. I can't wear that. Do you like these? Hey guys, we're at dinner.
We're not going to Waffle.
Oh, wait, didn't even.
Yeah.
So we're at dinner right now. We're at, what is this called? Society by Evo. It's super cute and little restaurant. But you can see in the background right there, the little plants and the little chandeliers, the cutest. We just got Coke. Let me chase that. Cheers. Okay guys, we just finished eating dinner. Beautiful, beautiful. Love it. Okay, good morning. So, this is what I look like
right now. That's what I'm doing.
Okay, guys, look at these pants. The new search pants from Lululemon. I love them. It's the last day here. Our flight actually got canceled. So we're waiting for other booking options. Okay, everyone, it's a sad morning. We're leaving. This is my last day here, or my last, you know, morning here. This is our room now. It's all packed up. Okay, bye, we're leaving. Thank you for having us. So I just got informed that our flight isn't until 12 o'clock at night. So I don't know what to do. I'm just studying and stuff right now. But, like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, guys, we're moving to get food and then move to our other gate.
Oh my god,
guys,
this is
my god.
Wheelchairs, personal wheelchairs or walkers, I do need to take those items ahead of time. Spare money, batteries, and no return cigarettes.
Empty bottles everywhere. People sleeping on the stairs. Got something
right now, I wanted to just let you guys know that, you know, the video's over. I got back from the airport at 6, like something in the morning, and I was supposed to come in for the 16 reflection video, and I did not do it because I like literally didn't do it mentally, like I was so tired. And then I came back to school at the end of the day to take my test, and I got an 84% B, so I'm super happy about that. That's really good for me because I was scared that I was not going to do good on it. Now when I get home, I have to finish all the homework for today that I didn't do, and then I have a math take-home quiz to do. So excited about that. Not really. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that this ends up on YouTube because I really like this video that I'm making. I think it's a lot of fun. So I think you guys will enjoy it. And if not, Danny, fucking upload this because you work too hard not to upload it. You recorded so many videos, not you're fucking lazy. So, okay, bye.